How many should we be have in the lobby? 15?
Not sure, I'm gonna do a count. Unicorn?
Yep.
Batsman?
Sorry about that, I had to restart to get Crew Chief going, won't be a sec.
Batsman?
It's in the lobby.
Batsman, hello! If I say your name, please respond in chat, in voice. Or chat. Devman?
I'm just joining now, one second.
Format. Lots.
He's muted.
Has the password changed for the lobby?
It's Z1. Capital Z.
Cool, one sec.
Conrad?
Yes.
Brooke?
Yep. Wally?
Yeah? Ah, start. Your...
Lilo?
Yes.
Lincoln?
Yes.
Pumping?
Here.
Savix?
Here.
Z1?
Z1 was able to get into the toilet. Rosen's here as well, remember?
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
I got it.
Rosen, you're here as well, yeah?
What car number should I be?
You should be... number 11, please.
Alright.
And Rosen, can you be number 15, please?
Yeah.
15. Z1, you're 3.
Yes.
Wowloo, 17. Wowloo, 17. Wowloo.
Houston to Canada.
Kieran, 22.
Aye.
Lilo, 24.
Yes.
Unicorn 30.
Yep.
Lots 31. Batsman 37. Conrad 50.
Yep.
Lincoln 55.
Yep.
Ernie 57.
Yeah.
Brooke 58. Thanks, Batsman. Lowley?
Yeah, 17.
Yep. Devman 39?
Yep.
I think I missed you there. Lots. I'm sorry, I didn't hear you before, so I was just checking. Cool. Just so you all know, we have increased the time for the races to 15 minutes. This is just to allow a little bit more racing. This will be for all four races at both tracks. Quali will still be 10 minutes. Please make sure you leave enough time for you to actually get your laps done. Other than that, let's try and race cleanly. We've just done a few practice races and there's been great racing in there. Remember, there is going to be damage on.
Mm-hmm.
So watch out for that. Other than that, yeah. Have fun. Good luck.
Thank you. No.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck.
Good luck.
remember to stick on your pit limiters and also turn lights off if you're not on a hot lap. If you're on a hot lap, put them on.
How much fuel should you use?
It's up to you.
Body's up to you.
So it's whatever you feel like you can set a good lap on.
You are not on push to torque, I think.
Yeah, rip. I'll change that after race, after quality, sorry.
Clunk, clunk.
Can I get past?
Yep.
That's cool.
Nice sunset.
Perky, you on a lap?
No, I got it.
Alright.
Come on, let's take pole.
Wow, nice sun flare. Sun glare. Nice.
People behind you, Annie.
Mm-hmm.
doing a hot lap lot. Thank you.
FBS jobs.
Normal phenomenon. Normal phenomenon.
Oh, I don't have my power on, and I'm on a laptop. 20 FPS.
Oh, well, yeah, if you're on a laptop, the frames per second drops.
Think my mindset.
I am saving your electricity big time because of EVs.
We just went solar at my house.
Just keep the charge to a minimum.
Top 5 currently within a second of each other.
I'll take that, I'm on full race fuel.
Jeez. Take my mindset, man. Rip Alex. Sorry for the noises during qualifying laps.
Yeah. Too much clunking.
Please don't kill me, because I will be most likely so.
Good luck, everyone.
I'm wondering whether or not you're in front of me. I didn't look at the bottom of the list.
Yeah, he is. It is 15 minutes, guys. 15 minutes to put in the extra fuel.
How much do you think?
20 laps, will it be okay, or...?
Gone 15 litres.
20 laps is more than okay.
I think 9 laps is minimum. So I'm going to put, I think, 12 in. Maybe 13. Anyone else doing differently?
I've gone 12.
Right.
Yeah, I was doing quali there on 13. I'm going to run 13, I think.
Yeah, sounds good to me. Just a reminder, put your headlights on when we get into the race, please.
Where am I? Oh. This is not good. Big time.
50 seconds left. Please also break into turn one.
Yeah, that would be
take
nice.
Take anyone else.
40 seconds, Alex.
Remember, mate, you need to focus on those lights and nail the stars. Let's
roll
stay
Draco
safe
set up.
And see if we can take some of these guys off the grid.
Oh, no.
Headlights on, please. Headlights on. Headlights on behind me. Lots of headlights on. Headlights on, Ernie.
Oh no, don't give me that slowdown.
Guys, come on.
beautiful. Batsman, lights.
Where is that actually pulled off then, Brooke?
Where is he? Oh, I got to know. Whoa! Ho ho! Oh, lost too many places. Come on, man.
Come on.
Nice. 2 seconds. Next time I won't slow down. Lost the pack. Batsman, we meet again.
best final sector so far. Great driving.
Of a twitching clock.
That's one. It's all over the track. What the
went
hell?
Wide at T1, lost time, and it gave me 3 seconds.
This is outrageous.
Been disconnected from the session.
Great.
I see that you are parked.
Where's he parked?
I'm choking.
Oh shit. Okay.
You'll get full points for last, which is nothing.
Brilliant, thank you.
But you get start pole.
guys, just keep the speed up, just keep the speed up.
Oh man. Nice one, Rosa. Yes, yeah. Be careful, Batsman incoming. The penalties are crazy. This system is crazy.
You put a tight slide off and it's like, nah, yeah, there you go, and you're
yeah. Brooke just went for a flying lesson. I actually lost the position to Brooke in T1. I lost 3 seconds and it still pinged me with a 3 second penalty.
I'm surprised I recovered back to fifth. I don't know what happened at the first corner. I just went flying off. Like, I don't know if somebody was behind me.
I saw you in like 13th at one point.
The developer man just went absolutely mental into T1. I just saw you just go flying up, lunatic.
I was pressing the brake, but it felt like nothing happened, so I don't know if it was just glitchy or whether somebody pushed me from behind. I don't know, it doesn't matter.
Sorry guys, let's just keep quiet, because there's one more person I think to finish.
It's me.
Charlie, sorry, one off-topic problem. Guys, if we finish, don't torpedo us, because I keep my hand on the wheel and... Torpedo me. If you hit me, the wheel will twist my hand, if you understand.
Yeah, it's a bit worse when you're in the car as well.
Unicorn, that was some really good defense and risk management up until that one point where you went off.
Yeah, I went. Yeah.
Well, I beat my collie time.
Batsman. On the last lap,
you beat yours,
Lighter.
You beat yours pretty easily. I still would have been second, but I beat my time. I still had loads of fuel left. I still have 6.1 liters left.
Yeah, I am way over fuel, but such is life.
Yeah.
Thankfully, I don't think it makes that much difference in this car. It makes a bit, but it's not like night and day. It's not huge.
God, no, it's not.
Unicorn, I don't know if you did it on purpose, but you did an excellent job of giving me things I could not use. I'm like, okay, great, now what? Every time I'd get up next to you, I'm like, well, this is useless.
Yeah, it was the same with me and Charlie at the end. I think you managed to capitalize on that, because I couldn't find a clean way past him for about 3 laps or something, and then I think you hiked it back out, so I didn't shunt him, and then I think you had the run on me after that, because you came through full pelt on the corner.
Yeah, there was one chicane where I felt like you didn't quite give room for two cars, because we went in side by side. It was like that chicane coming up on the end.
It wasn't intentional. If it was, I was trying not to smash into it.
I didn't think it was intentional.
Charlie, yeah. Did you increase the race time?
Was it the last lap?
Yes, I did, Karen.
Okay.
It was the next to the last lap, I think.
Yes. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, trying not to hit Charlie in front and then trying not to hit Natural K when you're coming down that straight. It's like, yeah, no, it's not a lot of options.
I think I have a lot of overspeed compared to you guys, so it was very much sort of managing that.
Yeah, you gotta be so careful around here not to basically try and murder anybody. Because I'm just thinking on 15.
If you break early,
I had 10 minutes over on fuel. 15 litres is plenty.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I was on 13 or 12 the last race, and I had 2 more, so.
Somebody's not very good at math.
Reminder, this is a formation lap, so please listen to me.
That was quick. Did we get the results from the last one recorded?
Yeah, I'm done.
Oh, cool.
A lot of penalties in that one. Jesus.
Yeah, what can we do to change that?
The limits are crazy, man. On
yeah,
this track,
it's
particularly.
So stupid.
I think it's track by track basis, really.
Yeah.
I think that's my first penalty of the season.
Oh, jeez. That,
yes,
for me,
no changes.
T1 was just. I literally went wide, lost a position to Brooke. Was 3 seconds. Was,
as well. Yeah.
Was 4 seconds down on my fastest time, and it pinged me for 3 second penalty.
Yeah.
How the frick does that work?
Same happened to me. 2 second penalty, then 1 second penalty for going wide into that.
Batsman Z1, 30 seconds.
That just
happened.
For once, I'm not actually going to try and get a time penalty removed because I feel like it was stupid.
Lights on, please. Stay on pit limiter for a sec. Move over to the left. Lights on, move to the left. Move to the left. Lights on. Ernie. Lights on, please, Ernie.
Wait with you lots.
Yeah, it's easier, isn't it?
Wow, Luke.
Yeah.
Lincoln. Something.
He is coming, he's right at the back.
Eating dumplings.
Frozen lights on, please. Conrad. Alex.
Thank you.
Batsman. Frozen.
Sorry.
Sevitz. Devman. Z1.
This should be interesting.
Devman, I'm in front of you, by the way.
I'll leave a bit of space.
Watchman's gone straight off.
Yeah,
slow
I saw.
Slow down at the front, slow down at the front.
Slow down, guys.
Leave gaps. Watchman, you're right. Do you need to pit?
He's not moving.
He crossed my front all of a sudden.
He's still.
We'll just keep going at this speed for a little bit, see if you get a response from him, and then.
I'm freezing. I'm out.
You're out, okay. Thank you for letting us know. Ernie, please speed it up now.
Odds, evens, which side?
Odds, right, evens, left. Thank you.
Z1, you're on the other side, mate.
Am I 13th? I should be on the left, right?
No, right.
No, right. Odds left. Odds right, evens left.
Oh, my mistake.
Keep at a max of 100 now, please. I'm getting out the corner. I need to slow down just a bit though, because we need to get everyone through the last corner. Okay, up to 100 and then Ernie, on your go.
3, 2, 1, go.
Jump starting, huh?
Rejoining, guys.
Oh, no.
Nice
save. Oh, come on.
Just works. Sorry, lots.
It's okay.
I think that contact saved us then.
Well done, Brooke.
I got punted then, Charlie, sorry.
Who the fuck are you, Charlie? McQueen? That was slick.
Well, apart from getting tagged. But...
Did I hit you, dude?
Yeah.
He hit me as well.
Somebody hit me.
Just at your own personal best started lap. Keep it up.
Go in the club, I got wiped out on lap one.
That's it.
Sorry.
And I will be the last.
They tap you, Rosen.
Everybody's flying here, except me. No, not okay.
Sorry, I got pushed into you, whoever that was.
Oh, that was me, Ernie.
Sorry, somebody shouldn't be in you.
Yeah, well, this light up, that sure didn't happen.
7 minutes remaining. seconds remaining.
Close battle between 11th, 12th, 13th and 14th. Fast, man.
Man, just overtake me, come on.
I'm scared, Charlie.
What? Get him, dumplings. Mr. Dumpling, get him. Get Charlie. Oh. He's closing in. What the fuck? Oh, Waulu, you went off track also. Nice.
Overtake me, for fuck's sake.
I slowed down and gave the position back and it still gave me a time penalty. Fuck off.
Mr. Dumpling, you are fast. And Yes, Z1. Exactly same thing happened to me, so... Oh... I'm closing in, Let's see.
Rook, you're a tease.
I had a
Oh, I got you now.
Don't know how to fucking drive a car, do you? I did nothing wrong.
What's going on, guys?
What happened back there?
Wrong, sure.
Paulo, did you touch Charlie?
Yeah.
Over rotating out of the hairpin.
That's not good, man.
Time penalties are absolutely bollocks, aren't they?
Oh, they are. They 100% are.
I backed out, gave the place back, and then it still gave me the time penalty as well, and so I'm like, what?
That sounds about right.
2 seconds as well, on top of the fact that I slowed down and gave a position back. Unbelievable.
Yeah, I had to back off twice during that. I don't think Kieran would have been as close during that.
Well, I normally don't back out because it's like you end up losing more time than the penalties normally. But I was like, no, I will. I'll give the position back as well because, you know, I it says I ran off the track even though one wheel on the curb isn't really off the track. Yeah, never mind.
Not. Yeah. Go ahead.
It's funny. You report to the leagues more often. How this game did you dirty? You report this that more often than that some other driver did you dirty on track. That's quite interesting. I don't know, man.
What happened to Charlie?
He's setting up a new lobby.
No, normally we stay in this one. So I don't know.
Oh.
He got upset and...
God, it's hot.
Yes, it is.
Devman, you said something about it's recommended not to slow down, not if you get a penalty 40 seconds.
Well, yeah, if it's your first penalty, it's normally alright, isn't it? I didn't have any penalties, I should have just took the two. You gave me the 2 second penalty anyway,
yeah.
I should have just took it, and it would have been better off than losing time I'm giving a play. So.
Agree. Charlie sent a new invitation. He did something, he's cheating. That's why he left.
He's setting up cheats on the server.
I will go, and I have a couple of things to do.
Okay.
Sorry for that last corner, Charlie.
Okay, bye, Paulo.
Bye.
Yeah.
Bye, Wally.
Can we have a little break in between, or...?
No breaks.
I'm sweating to death.
No breaks for you.
I need a minute.
What? It reminds me the
get into the lobby and then you can go piss off for 5 minutes.
Yeah, man, I'm in the lobby. Cool. Cheers.
You remember, guys, the Nazi soup from Seinfeld? No soup for you.
No.
You don't. Never mind.
Sorry, I never watched that. Man, too many youngsters here for you, I think.
Yeah, sorry.
No brakes for you, okay. No brakes, okay, stop the car.
Yeah, that's right.
No problem.
Oh. Never mind, yeah, I see what you mean. Yeah. Yeah, that was good racing, Brooke. When you got past Rose, and then I was thinking, get out the way, get out the way. Because I knew I could stick with you, and I didn't have the penalty at the time, so it was like, all I had to do was just stick behind you.
Yeah, on that last straight, you know, the fast corner before it, because yeah. I was side by side of you. I cut that slightly, got a slow down, and then that's why I let you through.
So
because
stupid.
I knew I'd either get 2 seconds or 3 seconds, knowing the game system.
Yeah.
So if I just stayed on it, you would have finished 1.5 behind me. I would have finished behind you.
Yeah, it was so tight.
So I had to stick on your bumper to the last corner.
Yeah, I saw that. Yeah, that was some good racing there with Rosen, trying to get past Rosen.
Yeah, so sorry, I was like a super pain in the ass. I knew I was way slower than you two, but
with
my positioning, I try as much as I could.
Don't worry about it. You win the lobby, Rosen.
Yeah, it was good.
That was good defending.
Yeah, it was brilliant defending, man.
For some reason, decided to go down the side and you left no space, which was fair enough.
Yeah, if you race me, I always leave you just a little bit less than one car width, just to give you more like a trap. I don't try to defend too much.
Then I probably would have got it, but...
You jumping back in the lobby, Rosen?
Oh,
you're not in it at the moment.
What is the password? Because I'm typing
K4.
Z1. Okay. Z1, capital Z.
Rosen's defense was so good that I managed to keep up with the leaders.
Yeah, it was like being broke of just going left, right, upside down. We were just doing everything we could to get past him. And then when Brooke got past, I then got past quite quickly. And it was just trying to get past. Originally, though, was a git.
Yeah, but it's cool to race with people like you because we can defend as much as we can and we don't have contact and it's
yeah.
to be fair.
Oh, 100%.
Plenty of fun, so yeah, pretty good race.
Brooke, I still think you should have ceded that position back, but... I was well ahead of you, and then you just took me out.
I didn't hear any... I am Bravo. I would have said I was significantly alongside.
That was,
regardless if you're alongside or not, you still should have ceded position. It's just fair. It's just honestly fair.
Whoa. Dying with his heat, man.
Yeah, I got my air conditioning on next to me. Normally I don't only have it on the fan, but it's just too hot for anything else.
Yeah, they were supposed to come and fit aircon in my office last week, but they cancelled and rearranged it this week. And I was like, oh yeah, nice, just right before the heatwave. Thanks.
You know it's going to be cold next week as well, so...
Oh, yeah, exactly. But you're sat here in like, a, I don't know, what is it, 26, 27, with a bloody VR thing strapped to your head that gets hot, with the PC kicking out heat in the room as well.
Oh, God,
like,
yeah.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Are we missing anyone?
Don't think so.
Brooke?
I'm here.
Kieran?
Hey.
C1?
Yes.
Unicorn?
Yep.
Lots? Lots? Sevix?
Yep.
Dev?
Yeah, man.
Frozen?
Yep.
Alex? Conrad?
Yep.
Lilo? Dumpling?
Yep.
Annie?
Yep.
Wowly, you know that Lincoln?
Yep.
Batsman?
Yes.
Lots of you here?
Dallas here, sorry.
Lots. Alex. Lots. Alex, hello.
They went to toilet.
That's been more than 5 minutes, so we're going to start without them, basically.
Probably they are smoking cigarettes also.
They are too young to do that.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, sorry.
Are we qualifying for this? Oh, yeah, we are now. Yep. Yeah, we will be. Awesome.
Alex, Lots, hello.
Just to be clear, only Z1 is sandbagging. I mean,
well, I'm not calling. I am pedaling as fast as I can.
Yeah, but
I wouldn't call it sandbagging.
Yeah, I meant
balance of power. Basically.
Yes, I meant full tank.
Performance, not power.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
Close enough.
Yeah.
No, performance is different to power. Not really. Lots, Alex, hello. How long does it take to fucking piss?
If the toilet is far away, maybe.
Like a racehorse.
What, are they in a Wetherspoons going up the stairs and stairs forever?
they don't have a cup or a glass like you, Charlie.
Oh yeah, sorry. Thankfully I've got my trusty cup next to me, so I can...
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Alex is here.
Next.
Thankfully I don't need a piss though, so I'm okay.
Yeah. Next time, next race, we will hear from Charlie. I just opened the window and piss.
Piss out the window.
Yeah.
I think you should leave your mic on.
Oh, you'd love that, wouldn't you, Brooke? Yeah, just like Harrison, remember?
Oh yeah, when he weed on you with the shower.
Yeah.
What?
Out of context moments. Lots of you here. Hello. Lots.
Lots went after the Alex to search Alex.
Well, Alex is here, so.
No, oh, you bet. Such a good friend, Lots.
Lots.
Lots of love coming from me to Lots.
Well, anyway, Lots has a quali ban, so.
Does Lots have a quali ban?
Yeah, I forgot about it.
What is that, huh? What?
He's not allowed to quali.
Oh.
He should have done it last race, and that probably would have helped us, to be honest, how quick he was.
Let's see what he can do this time.
Yeah, either of us would have won both then.
Yeah.
We are blaming on Banjo.
Oh, nice and dark.
My poor graphics card.
Is Banjo here?
Nope.
Nine.
Man, all the good races he's missing.
Yeah.
He loves Donington as well, that's a sad thing.
He was always bad.
No. Lots, why are you out on the track? You've got a quali ban.
No, I don't.
Just do an out lap and then go back in.
Lots, if you just pretend like you didn't hear it, don't get it.
No, I wasn't here. Did he explain it before?
I said that I forgot you had a quali ban for last race.
I'm lucky you did.
Well, like, it's this race now, he doesn't have it.
You don't have an option now. You've got the fucking quali ban now.
Do we keep the headlights off?
Keep headlights on because it's dark.
No, right now, on...
Yeah, even on, it's too dark.
Thank you.
If you are coming to someone who is... you don't know if he's on the lap or not, just ask.
Yep, okay.
Ginettas? Kieran, go past, come on.
Well, I thought you were backing up to make yourself room. Watch out coming out of pits.
Go ahead.
Let's make this the polar.
I wish I can make this a polar, but...
Wasn't really the best location, but it's okay.
It wasn't, but...
Yeah.
So close, Kieran.
Yeah, I know. You see him right on my bumper is not what I wanted that lap.
That's what I wanted. Thanks, Kieran.
You git.
Unicorn on quite a hot lap. Are you
man, sorry.
It's alright. I'm behind you, so if you want a lap.
Yeah, go ahead.
Ah,
thank you.
Fuck, not again, not
sorry
again.
Sorry if I held you up. Messed up. Thank you.
I was half a second up on that one, never mind. Gonna miss out on doing another lap.
No.
Use Barcelona setup.
Chance to get laps in, do you? Like, certainly not clean either.
It's such a difficult track to get perfect every single time.
Just 10 minutes isn't very long. You can, it's only like, what, 5 laps at most, isn't it? So you've got to really pack it on.
Tell you that. Think about people to get your in-out laps.
Yeah.
3 actual
bush
laps, yeah.
This one is actually
didn't go back.
No, yeah. Some people are still running.
Sorry.
Oh.
And pole, Dev.
Yeah, thanks. I didn't think I was going to get to keep it. It wasn't the best, but I'll take it. It was very close, wasn't it?
I was really tough getting a second lap in.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought, because I couldn't get a second lap. I was like, if somebody else gets another lap, they're going to beat it. But
thank you, Kieran, for that slipstream on my lap.
You're a pain in the ass. You absolutely stuffed me. Because first sector was fine. It was the other two. You were basically pushing me around the whole thing. It was like, I was more watching you.
I was 0.001 quicker than you.
I know you were. I was watching more. I was more watching you than what I was actually driving because you were so close.
That's the point.
It was so frustrating.
Pressure equals pain, man.
Yeah, it was that last sector. I should have. I set one same as the developer, and I would have been good. But oh well.
Seven laps minimum, lads.
How much do you have left?
Seven laps minimum, as I said.
How much are you playing? 12?
13.
13.
I put 12. 1 kilo difference.
And if possible, guys, during the race, try to limit the communication at the minimum.
One minute, guys.
Especially for some, I would say that please break early in the first lap. Especially as you are at the back.
Keep it clean and keep your wits about. Keep the lights on, please, lads. Clean so far, that's nice.
Wow, Rods is fly.
You joking me, man? Out where?
Sorry about that.
Every single race tonight. First corner.
Calm, leave it till after. Come on.
He was much seems like dead then.
I got damage from that.
Ooh, yep.
Traction.
Nice, that was nice.
Let's see where Z1 is breaking. Whoa! Too early, man. What was that? Oh, we lost Rosen.
Whoa. That was close.
Rest in peace, bro.
That's twice this race so far.
Sorry.
Oh my son.
That was a bit.
I thought I.
Robin is racing.
Passes between the trees.
minutes remaining.
I need new underwear.
Thanks for coming back on safely.
Be careful, it'll have damage.
Okay.
Nice slots.
Yeah, good stuff, dude.
So close.
GGZ1, pretty good.
Oh, thanks.
It's on a second podium.
GG. I won't see you, man, if you will not engage me, we could have gotten pulled. Nice, Lando.
Keep it going.
Thank you. It's good racing. Some really good racing.
Until I lost it.
I don't know if they're bad again, isn't it?
Because Devman spun in front of me and Brooke spun in front of me that race.
I had Ernie and Unicorn spinning me, literally right in front of me, and I was like, oh shit.
What happened there? Did I, like, cut across your line, Unicorn, or what?
I think it was you two, yeah.
Did you spun, or did I hit you? I don't know.
So, to me, it felt like I was stable up until just about the apex, and then I felt a first impact that kind of unsettled the car, but I was still, you know, in control, and then I got slowly turned around, basically. Felt like someone was pushing me around, like as if there was contact somewhere around my rear. But I do not know, I can't tell you.
Yeah, I don't know, from my point of view, you like spun, and then I run wide, and then I just help you spun even more.
Okay, yeah, probably something in between there.
Yeah, I know, yeah.
Please let us save replay this.
I have to, yeah. I have to look at the replay for this, but yeah.
Oh yeah, same for me.
Oh, and I, because of penalties.
Yes,
I'm
yes.
Appealing that, man. I'm reporting this game.
Why?
You're reporting the entire game?
Yeah, I'm reporting this game.
To whom?
SMS.
Well, that's a problem. Brooke's starting, what, up at the top. She's going to pull away. That's going to be a problem.
Guys, just imagine if... imagine if this game was made by Electronic Arts.
We will be paying till this time.
Yeah, let's not go there.
It might have not been that buggy, I don't know.
No, I meant the sound effects and the physics. And did you play the run? Never no. Said Need for Speed the run.
Nah.
Need for Speed Carbon.
You should try.
Rosen did rejoin during that.
Right.
Need for Speed the run. Trust me.
I'm not sure if he's here though. Rosen, you alive?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay.
Charlie, there was only one place I thought I might be able to make a pass on you, but the rest of the parts of the track, every time
you'd
be just out of reach. Every time we got to that point where I felt like I had an advantage, I was just a little too far back.
Absolutely. Man, that was crazy. Yep, next one's reversed grid.
Alex went BRB.
Too late. Next one is reverse grid. 20 minutes of putting extra fuel. Some good racing there. Obviously some accidents. Try to leave a little bit more space in the future.
In the far future.
The first lap, please just give people space. Don't push it too hard. Because it's not one in T1, you can win it quite easily somewhere else.
Actually, it's a short race, so you can win in turn one.
Yeah, I'm right at the back and where I need to be. And you got one of the top front runners is at the back.
Almost the opposite of where I need to be. Mm.
15 safe.
Enough fuel.
I've put in 12 liters.
That's brave, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's gonna say that's brave.
Six gear
full race.
Wait, what?
Gears don't matter when saving feel in this game.
It's short shifting does a little bit.
They do.
No, it doesn't. It's all about throttle position.
Oh, really?
Ain't no way.
If you're in 6th gear in full throttle, it's the same amount of fuel as 1st gear in full throttle.
Okay, but that means there will be less.
45 seconds?
No.
Oh. Oh, wait. That's stupid.
Alex, 30.
Remember, mate, you need to focus on those lights and nail the stars. Then stay safe.
13 inches in.
Take some of these guys off the grid.
Right, please go to the left. Put your lights on. Unicorn. Horizon. Brooke.
All good, Lilo?
Brooke, lights on.
Yeah, yeah.
Lincoln.
Pass me, not Lilo.
Yeah, thanks. No, I'm good.
Lilo.
Thank you.
Right back, he's coming.
Ernie?
Whoa.
Deathman? Sevex? Alex? Z1? Lots, Karen. Keep to the left, please, lads. Come on.
Yeah.
Alex, I need to go in front of you, mate.
Okay.
Right, let's speed it up, please, Unicorn. A lot more. It's a long lap, remember. Just a note for when we get to double formation. Pole on the right, evens on the left. Odds on the right, evens on the left.
We lost someone.
Careful, Alex.
Dumpling, do you want to go back up in front of Conrad?
Slow down in front. Unicorn, slow down.
I'm starting to slow down. Doing 90.
Can I get on the right side there?
Dumpling, go ahead of Conrad, please. Okay, can we catch up to the cars in
Unicorn,
front,
Unicorn, slow down.
I think it's more than we need to speed up.
Going pit limit.
Speed up a bit now. Double form. Odds on the right, evens on the left.
Alex, you're on the wrong
side. Odds on the right, evens on the left.
No, mate, ignore me, Alex, sorry.
Unicorn, you have to say 3, 2, 1, go.
Yep.
And say it loud.
And say it loud.
I'm okay.
Yeah. Let me get to the line. Keep it clean, people, get into turn one.
I've got no words.
Yeah, I spun into you, I'm sorry.
Sorry, Lilo.
No problem. Great, I have damage now.
Sun's not in the greatest position in the world.
It's perfect. I hate this track and this car. I hate you. Yes, you. Oh, great. The death man is here.
Son.
Hey, we'll watch on the replay. Guys, we were 3 wide and it was impossible to avoid. You will watch the replay.
I was stuck to road.
You almost killed us both there with that move.
Let's all sing.
It wasn't me.
Sing along, man.
Devil is behind me. No, I wasn't in the T-Wide.
Guys, focus.
Trying to get up.
fast at your own personal best fastest lap. Keep it up.
I left you more than the car's width and plenty of room.
Another one.
Thank you.
Massive screen freezes there.
Yep, happened to me yesterday.
Sorry, bro, that was my fault.
Oh, lost it. Lost it.
I need to pull a second gap.
Yellow flag. End of the sector 2. Clear.
Go away, Brooke.
This is a bad position.
Watch out.
Yeah, yes, thanks. I cleared the track for you guys, no problem. No problem.
Good timing, bro. GG.
Alex, you are a maniac.
Yeah, man. Fuck it, Ford or nothing.
Charlie,
I'm appealing these penalties.
I crossed the line with a set on 0 seconds.
Exactly the same what happened with the dodge
left. I've got 0.4 litres of fuel left.
That's close.
So it's actually a genius strategy then.
I warned you.
Correct strategy. I went for the exactly the correct strategy.
We did warn you it was going to be tight.
I crashed on the.
Where were you, Rosen?
I think I was 8, and if somebody can just record the replay and send it to me, that would be amazing.
Good race, Charlie.
Thanks, man.
I'm gonna get on over to the other race. I'll see you guys later.
Man, see yous.
See yous, Edwin.
Really, Alex? No need for that.
Calm down. Amazing. I'll tell you the race. Yeah, GG, Alex. That was a really great battle with you, mate.
Yeah, but I killed somebody.
Hey.
In the first race, I killed the Deathman. But I don't know, I just got understeer over the curb. It was. I have no words for it. Underbraking.
Yeah, that was good racing, guys. That was really clean again for people I was with.
Yeah, Kieran, we could have been out, by the way.
I sent a move, I left enough room. And
no,
you went off.
Not that one where I went off. The penultimate uphill.
Shall we go to general so we can creep
yeah,
up?
Sure.
I don't know what move you're on about, because every move I made, I left as much room as I could have done.
Yep, yeah, let's go to general. Thank you.